simply beautiful piece of music. David Gates, of course, you'll know, must be the lead singer of Bread. That was from his first solo album called First, released back in 1970. And the stunning Clouds Rain Sweet. That was just beautiful. Got a lot of play on the offshore radio stations around at the time. On the Radio Caroline returned, of course, a couple of years later. And they played it a lot. And they played it a lot for me, the current incarnation of Radio Caroline as well. Absolutely lovely, lovely stuff. Going to finish off in a few seconds time with another track which has a big connection with offshore radio as well. Now, if you remember back at the beginning of May, Free Radio Service Holland did a test transmission worldwide with 300 watts from 13865 kHz. And I think this one probably qualifies as being the most distant reception. It comes from Brian Clark from Mangawai in Northland, New Zealand. Wow, that is amazing. Because I believe I heard the end of your special transmission on 13865 kHz on Sunday evening, 5th of May, which will be early morning in New Zealand. I was monitoring the 13865 frequency, but actual audio is not evident until 1644 UTC, with some improvements until the broadcast concluded at 1701. He said China Radio International has a strong transmission on an adjacent frequency, 13870, in Hausa for Africa from 1630, which caused a little interference. And he sent in an attached recording. He said, I hope you'll be able to listen to this short recording confirmed, but I was definitely tuned to FRSH on my listening post here in the north of New Zealand. Absolutely amazing. He said he previously heard unverified reception of FRSH shortwave transmissions on 49 meters for research in a source in New Zealand. It's always difficult and marginal due to his location on the other side of the world. And Brian Clark from Northland, New Zealand, the broadcast news editor for the New Zealand DX Times. Radio, Excalibur Pro, AOR 7030 receivers, various directional antennas to North, Central and South America as well. Absolutely fantastic.
Thank you, Brian. That is just stunning stuff.
So I think we can call that a major success. What do you reckon? That certainly sounds like it to me. Well, it's almost time for me to disappear for this summer splash broadcast on Free Radio Service Holland, the third one in a row for the summer 2024. Peter Verbruggen coming up in just 5 minutes time. I'm going to leave you with this. We are four from FRSH Holland, so this seems a very appropriate piece of music to finish with tonight. From 1977, from Dan Silverberg, and the title track for this lovely album, on the Free Radio Service Holland. Dan Silverberg in the Netherlands, title track for his wonderful album from 77. Thank you so much for your company today. This has been Dave Scott, and I will see you on the next broadcast from Free Radio Service Holland. And stand by for Peter Verbruggen.
Thanks to Dave Scott for kicking off our final episode of the nearly 200 hours.
This is the Free Radio Service Holland with music and information on shortwave. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, FRS beats them all. This is FRS Hour with another hour of shortwave power.
We find ourselves in the 1960s, more precisely.